elbows up the front of the body and back down the back. Great job, guys. Feel that energy.
I was anti-gun my entire life until I found gun yoga, and it's totally changed my perspective of the Second Amendment.
I mean, it's just like normal vinyasa flow yoga, but with an extra layer of firearms.
Guns have a deep spiritual connection to our bodies. Guns have bodies, metal bodies.
I saw guns and a bunch of hot chicks, so I showed up.
I was reborn the first time I did yoga with my gun. It transformed me.
I came here to find a higher power, and instead I found firepower.
I came to gun yoga to feel empowered spiritually and for this big ass fucking gun.
Gun yoga will blow you away.